to me. No.
Are we going to stand here much longer?
Shit!
Where did the body go? Well, that's fantastic.
Are we going to stand here much longer?
Are you kidding me?
That was no fucking spider.
What that?
How should I know? You look like a human with a large back at that. But when I lit the place up, there was nothing.
Don't worry about
it. Are you serious?
Are we going to stand here much longer?
Oh no, they threw a grenade back.
Are we going to stand here much longer?
Schnitzels.
Are we going to stand here much longer?
Well, that's fantastic.
Are we going to stand here much longer?
Thank you. Are you kidding me? Who throw?
Are we going to stand here much longer?
Mask on anymore. Fantastic. Oh no.
Are we going to stand here much longer?
No.
Are we going to stand here much longer?
What the? No, that they threw a grenade.
Are we going to stand here? What the fuck?
Jesus. Oh.
Stay down, or your brain goes splat. Wait a minute. Artyom, is it you?
Who the fuck?
I was able to send a report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
Oh.
That's one serious.
Oh, it's that gangster.
I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface, the Church of the Marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there.
Aye.
As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place, looking for traitors and spies, sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too, with the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here, take a look. At this baby, the boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job running refugees, but hell, you can't save everyone. So, take
what a beaut.
We have people in Venice too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard.
I'm out, dog.
All right, start the engine.
I don't know how to start it.
Come on, start it. What's taking you so long? Start the damn thing.
How do you start it, dude? Chill.
We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go. It's a long way, so you shouldn't waste any time.
Oh, there we go. Well, that sucks. All right, where did this go? What? Can you go through there? Come on, you little fucker. Why is the gamma up so high? I know I didn't save it, I was just wondering why it's so high, but it's not that high. Ah, you fucking whore. Can't go through. Come on, fight me. What time am I at? Alright. Come on. Oh no! He joked me! I'm out. Fuck. Alright. Nothing I can do here. The fuck? Use the rail to reach Venice. Oh! He's not dead. Huh. Like, what is he hitting? He is hitting nothing. Fight me. That's what I had to do? Oh my god.
Is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Lights. Where do I even? Oh, my last med kit. What? Burn it. Are you kidding me?
Shoot, we're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there is nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us, but they weren't. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us?
Yeah.
It's not for me.
Been right.
For the children.
So what do we
sure, I hope.
Them.
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And they won.
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
This is just a thing for bandits.
It could be worse.
How?
Meaning what we can do.
Yasha.
If ignorance is
some buckshot in the gut sure makes any bandit a dull boy. Buy some.
So
buy.
Are you going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, we can front the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
You're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You are an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith. Oh, it's safe. You'll get there in no time.
And come again if you need anything.
And now we're all gonna die because of your stupid blacksmith. He got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit!
How about the GB? He did save us from them.
What difference does it make?
Mobilization, of course. See ya!
Your age has no business with their rifle.
They always overlooked it. But then,
come again. To duty.
Mom said with my luck, I'd bite the dust a second.
We searched everything already.
They had a lot of shit here. Might have missed some bullets or whatever.
Well, move your ass. The other guys are probably back home already after dropped.
Fucking look!
Look,
Untie me, please! Thanks. Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. It took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car. Let them drive through.
Follow them. Be careful with the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about a trap there.
Wow. I'm not riding with you. Alright, that's cool.